Many scientists believe that a major cause of recurrent miscarriage and infertility is when an embryo has an abnormal number of chromosomes, a condition termed aneuploidy. 24SURE is a new approach that can be used to detect aneuploidy by screening all the chromosomes in a single cell. Results are available in 12 hours, which means that 24SURE may be used within a fresh cycle of IVF, without the need for embryo freezing. 24SURE is now offered by many fertility centres in the UK, Europe and beyond. Clinical studies to quantify the benefits of this approach are ongoing. Where there is a history of repeated miscarriage or infertility, many scientists believe that outcomes may be improved by screening the egg or the embryo for aneuploidy. Genetic information is contained in chromosomes, which are present in nearly every cell of the human body. In embryonic cells, the chromosomes are in pairs. One half of each pair is inherited from the mother's egg and the other from the father's sperm. The egg is formed during a process called meiosis, when the germ cell divides into four, each of which should have the same number of chromosomes. But sometimes there are errors in the division, which results in cells with an incorrect number of chromosomes. This is called aneuploidy, and in most cases results in an embryo that is not viable. When 24SURE is included within an IVF cycle, it can help select eggs or embryos with the correct number of chromosomes. 24SURE can be used to screen cells at various stages in the development of the egg or embryo. Eggs are formed in the woman's ovaries from germ cells which repeatedly duplicate their genetic material and divide. One of these cells will start to grow to become a primary oocyte. The primary oocyte splits unevenly into two parts, each containing half of each pair of the chromosomes. The larger part becomes the egg and the smaller a polar body, which is a byproduct and not needed by the egg. This process is called the first meiotic division. The first polar body can be tested by 24SURE and the results used to infer the number of chromosomes in the egg. When the woman ovulates each month, the egg is released from a follicle in the ovary and moves down the fallopian tube into the womb, where it may be fertilized by a sperm to become an embryo. After fertilization, there is a second meiotic division, and a second polar body is formed. This second polar body can also be tested by 24SURE. The embryo grows, dividing repeatedly into progressively smaller cells called blastomeres. These cells differentiate to become the various organs of the body. The outer layer of the cells of the embryo is called the trophectoderm. 24SURE can be used to screen the chromosomes in the polar bodies, blastomere, or the trophectoderm. Research into which cell type is most beneficial is still ongoing. In many European countries, it is only the polar bodies that can be screened under current legislation. In early 2009, Professor Simon Fischel, who heads Care Fertility, the UK's leading independent fertility specialist, used 24SURE to identify a viable egg in the cycle of a 41-year-old woman with a history of miscarriages. In September 2009, the world's first 24SURE baby, called Oliver, was born. 24SURE is now in use in a number of centres in the UK, Europe, and beyond.